I up, ladies and gentlemen. We would like to officially recognize the Marching 100 Band for their continued support and commitment to this university by exemplifying excellence with caring on the field and off the field. Dr. White, it's with great pleasure that we, on behalf of the Student Government Association, present you with a plaque recognizing the greatness of this Marching 100. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Andrew Gillum and Mr. Andre Klein. We appreciate this presentation. It is our honor and privilege to always serve the students and the Student Government Association here at Florida A&M University. Thank you very kindly.
And thank you.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we present Mr. and Miss FAMU and the Royal Court for 2001.
Miss FAMU, Nicole Sims.
Yeah. was another court. precision drill under the sounds of enough.
Let's take it to the S. Home we in. Now pop, take it.
don't step right in the cellar Brooklyn. And me, I'm your MC, Darren B. Peace. And we're out of here.
Yeah. Lisa Ghost and Leah Star. It's time to sail. To go with 100 yards.
Sculpture Country Band Formation. From time to the hands of Dr. Judy White, Director of Bands at FAMU, please enjoy a beautiful arrangement from Angie Sargent, the Osley Brothers, Contagious.
Thank you.
field.
No doubt.
It's been to get
up. No doubt. Look about the field now.
It's time to get on your boots. Peanut butter and jelly pie. Plus, for Dr. Humphrey, 100. It's time now to do it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Smith with the punt. Making their way around the West Stand, Miss Southern University, Mr. Southern University. Let's give them a hand.
Thank you.
being beaten by Alabama State, 35. Alabama State, 35, Grambling, 38. Tennessee State, 38. Murray State, 28. Tennessee, 45. Arkansas State, 16. And in the third quarter, the tie ball game between North Carolina and Tennessee.
Thank you.
going to carry again. Dixon's opponent.
Thank you.
Andre Corning, Levy Brown. 11:58 to go in the ball game. That was 14-7-14.
great, wonderful ball game and this wonderful series between Southern University and Florida University.
That is what this moment is.